Big reason for Florida's citrus farmers to feel hopeful tonight. That is great news for all of us because oranges are a big deal for our economy. Some local growers are having their best crop in a long time. And as NBC2's Alex Howard shows us, they're giving the credit to a new technology.
It's called AquaYield. It's a Utah-based company that originally created liquid fertilizer for sod. But starting in 2015, it was introduced to Florida citrus groves as a potential solution for greening. Now some farmers are seeing double the fruit that they have in season past. Take a look. Late January in Arcadia, and seasonal workers are busy.
This is the first season that we have had a positive yield result from the prior year in probably 6 or 7 years.
At Justin Sorrell's citrus groves, the outlook for harvest is better than it has been in years.
And it's not just a small increase, we're doubling our yields from previous seasons.
His secret? Nanotechnology, helping to beat the scourge of the citrus industry, greening disease.
Citrus greening, you know, really hit Florida about 15 years ago. And in those past 15 years, our company, for at least the last 8 years, has declined in yield every year.
His secret comes from a pilot program. In late 2015, he went out on a limb, trying out AquaYield.
We can simply spike the grove owner's spray tanks with 4 ounces per acre of a particular material.
It's a kind of liquid fertilizer with nutrients small enough to pass through the strangled phloem of citrus plants.
Zinc has nutritional value for the tree, and when the concentrations get high enough, they can actually have a bactericidal effect.
Greening disease makes it difficult for a citrus plant to absorb nutrients. This new technology makes it easier so it can yield more fruit. But it's taken a while to get here.
So this is really the first year that we have seen massive results.
Bringing hope to an industry that for a while has seen things turn sour. And if the technology continues to work in Florida, it'll make oranges and orange juice less expensive for you at the grocery store. And also